Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Hope you're having a good one today. I'm Nick, and today I'm going to be looking up the band Sepultura with the song Arise for the very first time. I'm going to be reacting to it. Sepultura is not a band that I really got into. I know of them growing up in that. I know they're like a Brazilian thrash metal band or whatnot. Really don't know much about them, guys. I may have heard one or two songs over the years. So I decided to jump into this track. This is a really highly known and highly rated album of theirs. So I just looked it up and been like, hey, pick the first song off there. So let's get right into this. And before we do, make sure to like the video, subscribe to the channel. It really helps me out. And you can follow me on my social medias. All those will be in the description, guys. Let's hit it. This is the music video, by the way. Very like industrial opening. In your face. So far, it's fast. It's in your face. Aggressive thrash metal, you know. It's pretty awesome. I think this is 1990 or 91 around the time when it came out, which is funny. Because they remind me a bit of Slayer if I had to pick one of the big four that they're closest to. Not the voice, but the music itself. And this music video kind of reminds me of one of their music videos. Is it South of Heaven or... No, I think it's the album after that. My mind's blanking right now. But, Bono... Oh, Seasons of the Abyss, or In the Abyss, whatever it's called. It reminds me of that, the music video. Like, they're both outside. It's almost the same type of music video. Very cool. But, yeah. Great so far. Okay. Love the rhythm there. So groovy. I see the world. Old. I see the world. Dead. Solo it up. Love that little riff there. Sorry guys, my allergies are starting to act up. Ugh, it's harder to record reactions when you have allergies. Every couple days this happens. Anyway, this song, super fast, in your face, aggressive. You got kind of like that death metal vocals over top the really intense thrash metal. This is kind of swaying towards the death metal as well, musically. But yeah, just an all-around kick-ass song. We just got a kick-ass solo, crazy drum fills in between. Everybody in the band is doing their job. And they sound great for the time. I don't know why this is a band that kind of always went over my head, you know? Victims of war, seeking some salvation. My only complaint, guys, way too short. That song was like 3 minutes and some long. Like, I could have used another 3 minutes on top of that. It was just getting good. No, it was, the whole song was great, guys. It had the energy that I was hoping for, and it didn't really let up the entire track. Everybody was playing amazingly. It was heavy, it was fast, it was groovy. Everything I want for my thrash metal. Sepultura, there's a reason why they're a huge band from South America. And I'm definitely going to have to check out more, and that's where you guys come in. Drop some more suggestions down below, whether it be this album, a different album, this band, anything. And I'll try my best to get to it, guys. And until next time, adios.